Nancy, you don't know this woman. She doesn't deal with confrontation very well. I once questioned the political correctness of her serving veal. An hour later, we found her locked in the garage with the engine running on a golf cart.
Whoa, it's Maris.
I don't think we'll ever see Maris. I think...
Although we sort of did at the beginning, remember? When we first thought of her, we were so very smug and we said, oh, you know, they're going to say it's just like Vera on Cheers. You know, so what we'll do in the third episode, we'll fool everybody and we'll show her. But then it started being so funny not seeing her. We went, well, I guess...
The thing is I'm you know, everybody has their own vision of what Maris looks like. And frankly, with some of the things that have been written about her in scripts, I don't know if we could ever find anybody that would match all those things.
Mm-hmm. When we go off the air, whenever it is, she'll probably have her own show.
Hey, Niles, why didn't you bring Maris tonight?
I'm supposed to ask Maris to spend an evening with a baseball player? Why don't I just ask her to rub my shoulders?
Will Maris be joining us?
Ooh, sadly, no. She had a bad experience there one Christmas Eve. An Italian soccer team was at the next table. Maris announced she was in the mood for a goose, and perhaps inevitably, tragedy ensued.
Where's Maris?
She stayed in the Mercedes, practicing her vivacious giggle.
Yes, Maris, I'm sure. No, you can't gain weight from a glucose IV.
What's wrong with Mrs. Crane?
Oh, it's nothing serious. Cosmetic surgery. Her chin, her lips, her cheeks, her eyelids.
Maybe it'd be faster if you just told us why she's leaving alone.
All right, so gonna be spending the evening with us?
Yes. As much as my Maris misses me, she feels family comes first. When she saw this model, she felt it was the perfect project for me to share with Dad.
She wanted you out of the house, huh?
Like a musty smell.
Now, what's Maris doing wearing jodhpurs? She hasn't taken up horseback riding, has she?
No, she wanted to, but unfortunately, her little quadriceps are so tight, she's incapable of straddling anything larger than a border collie.
You know, my wife, Maris, actually has all our servants down at your campaign headquarters licking envelopes. She'd do it herself, but the poor thing can't produce saliva.
Maris is learning German, huh? Just when you thought she couldn't get any cuddlier.
Hope you don't mind my stopping by, but Maris is hosting the Women's League Senior Yoga Group and, well, old money in body stockings.
You know that Maris loves you, right? But it's still nice to hear it.
I imagine it would be, but let's stick to attainable goals. Maybe it wouldn't hurt to look into getting some of her eggs frozen.
Ooh, I suspect they're only a few degrees away from that now.
It's enough excitement for one evening. I'm going home to Maris.
I thought she wasn't speaking to you.
She's not, but she grows weary of being frosty to the help.
So wait a minute. This Maris guy he kept mentioning is a woman?
Well, the jury's still out on that one.